praying. There's Tom Chamberlain right there, number 5. There's Josh. Hey, Josh. Mr. Jeff, Kevin, Tommy's over there, Mike's over there, there's Peter, number 7, Peter Ballard. They're all taking a break right now. Hey, bud, keep it real.
Amen.
Are you keeping it real?
Yes, sir.
Me too. All right. So we're here for my first ever basketball mandatory qualifier of the year in 2024. So hope you guys enjoy my video. Come on, guys. That's what makes my roster too much.
Jeff and Miss Bonnie. Josh is out, Jonathan Jones, Mike Schmidt, and that other, and Peter Ballard and them are in. Peter's out. Good job, Peter.
What's that?
Good job, Pete. Good job.
Harford!
Great job, guys. Great hustle, great rebounding, great shots. Good all around, okay? Let's bring it next game. Make sure you're here at our game, 1:30. Yes. Make sure you are back here at this court by 1 o'clock or later.
Right.
Okay? 1 o'clock.
Eat early. Something light, not a whole 7-course meal.
I don't need a football, please.
I won't need a football.
I can look at that. Yeah.
Good to see you.
Did you do a jacket today?
No.
Neither did I. No, no, no.
No way.
Danny. Hey, keep it real. No jacket today? No. No.
Long sleeves.
Short sleeves.
Long sleeves.
For me. No, me, short sleeves.
So what time did she say back here?
No way. We keep it real. Matt and Greg. Hey. Softies. What's up?
What's up, cousin?
Hey, I don't know, man. You got sweatpants on.
I got my shorts on under it.
I don't know. I don't know if you're keeping it real or not.
Oh, no, I got my shorts.
I don't
I got
know.
My shorts on under it.
But underneath, I don't know. Wait a minute, Joe. You're not keeping it real. You got a jacket
Jackets
on.
Jackets on, like, just no wetsuits.
All right, but it's nice out. You don't need a jacket. It's 68 degrees.
I know.
Oh,
68.
Oh well. You made a little boo-boo, that's all.
It happens.
It happens. We all make mistakes.
I'm on the sidelines.
Wait a minute, Softy. You're all covered up. You got long sleeves and long pants on.
I'm cold. You guys get to run out there and have fun. I get to stay on the sidelines.
Softy. You didn't keep it real today, my friend. You did not. Oh, well.
You know that song, I'm the happiest girl in the whole USA?
What about it?
You know that song?
No.
No?
But, what are you trying to say? I think I understand what you're trying to say, right?
No, I was listening to it. Chris and I were listening to it on the radio when we came down.
Oh, no. That's, I'm sorry. That's lame. That's lame. You're not keeping it real listening to that.
There to that other gym. So you guys got about 15 minutes. We're gonna go down there. Yeah, 12:25.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
What's up?
Cover.
So what were you saying? But you wanted Kansas City to lose, right?
Against Detroit.
Yeah.
Why did they get rid of Gus Edwards?
I don't know.
Geno Stone went to the Bengals, didn't he?
Yep.
Yeah, that's interesting. Did they get rid of Duvernay also?
Yep. I think Tennessee, but I'm not sure. Too much. Wait for the regular season to start.
You didn't watch the World Series last night, did you?
Nah.
Uh-huh.
Way to go, Joe! Danny did. Yeah. Good hustle.
I found keys in the bathroom. Found it.
All right.
Oh, I have
that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, everyone, it's it's March 2024. Hey, we got Mr. Reggie over here.
Hello.
Justin over there. And by the way, for update, first win of the season for us. We played against Harford County. First win of the season. The score was like
34-12.
We first game of the season, we won. So hope we'll get back to you and I'll let you know what happens during our last game. Our last game is not until 3:45. So we'll have to wait and see, and we'll see how we do, and I'll let you know what happens after we get done. Hey, keep it real with Dan here. We're back at home, and I forgot to end my video vlog with an outro. We won both of our basketball qualifier games. Our first game we played against Harford County, and the final score was 8-33. And then our second game we played against Harford County, and the final score was 23-26. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you hit the like button, thumbs up, And be sure to ring the notification bell each time I upload a brand new video. Until then, keep it real with Dan, signing out.